Good morning, welcome to Fish Pond. This is fish. As you can see, the water has been drained out of it. Water has to be changed every 2 to 3 days because if it's not clean, they'll be dirty and they'll be die. And you see, we just drain the water. This is my husband's fish pond. We just drain the water out of them to clean the pond. So after a few minutes, you can see the water going in, cleaning it out. Then we fill it up again with water for another couple of days before it's drained. Again, so this is how it starts. This is how many weeks old? About 2 weeks. Okay, these ones are just 2 weeks old. They'll be growing up to 4 to where I'll be taking you people through their growth as they're growing up between them. So you can thank you for watching.